In this video, we take a look at embedded systems. An embedded system is a computer system with a dedicated function within a larger mechanical and electrical system. 98% of all processors are manufactured as components of embedded systems. One of the earliest examples of an embedded system was the Apollo guidance computer used for the moon missions. Embedded systems range from portable devices such as digital watches and MP3 players to large stationary installations like traffic lights, factory controllers, and largely complex systems like hybrid vehicles, MRI and avionics. Here, we've got examples of instruments used in hospitals. Car engine management systems and digital clocks. Modern embedded systems are often based on microcontrollers, CPUs with integrated memory, but ordinary microprocessors are also common, especially in more complex systems. They're often custom designed for the application at hand. Examples of properties of typically embedded computers when compared with general purpose counterparts are low power consumption, small size, rugged operating systems, and low per unit cost. This of course comes at the price of limited processing resources, which can make them significantly more difficult to program and to interact with. Since the embedded systems are dedicated to a specific task, design engineers can optimize it to reduce the size and cost of the product and increase the reliability and performance. Some embedded systems, such as this coffee machine here, are mass-produced, further benefiting from economies of scale. Let's just recap what we've covered in this video. An embedded system is a computer system with a dedicated function within a larger mechanical system. Its typical properties include low power consumption, small size, rugged operating ranges, and low cost per unit. Typical examples include traffic lights, domestic appliances, factory equipment, engine management systems, and hospital equipment.